Interesting. Four 190s with a 25% crash ratio on takeoff. So let's see if everybody makes it. I guess.
Oh well, that's happening from time to time.
Yeah, I'm rolling.
Rico, next.
Yep. Rico, Rakete.
Hallo, Rakete.
Battery is up.
What's rolling?
Let's make a left-hand turn. Ata 1-1 climb.
Rico solo.
Looking good. So left-hand turn, Ata 1-1. Let's climb to 1500.
Dale solo. Front is hot.
Hot is up.
There we go, 260, 270. Okay, we can go power 1-2, Ata 1-2. Keep climbing. Okay, 1,000 meters, that's good enough for me. I'm cutting back to Ata 1-1 so you can catch up. Then we take a heading of 2-1-4-0. And we keep climbing. Yeah?
Well, nothing, I just was going to overshoot you, so I reduced a little bit the speed.
Nobody has shot any more tanks since the last attack, so I don't know what they guys are doing, if they're scared, if they weren't fighters, I don't know.
Probably.
It's okay. It's to our advantage.
I have a few air kills in this thing, but not so many.
Okay, let's level off at 1500, heading 140.
Copy.
And get the speed up. Okay, 140, level 1005. Keeping the Ata 1-1. We don't have unlimited fuel, so... Okay, so the tactic is to bomb and look for IL-2s, kill IL-2s, go back to Suryansky. No IL-2s, we go back. And if we engage in fighters, if they are multiple, we have to try to take the fight. But as soon as we get the chance, we must go towards Suryansky so we don't get caught up. Hell ho.
Victor.
Hey.
Copy.
So, Mats is behind, yeah?
So, yep. I'm on your right side. On your 5 o'clock. Or 4 o'clock.
So, Mats and me, we are making the second wing, I think.
Yeah, target is on our 11 o'clock, just by those rivers that are making these winglings back and forth just okay. Below the sun. And our 11 o'clock, you see a lot of rivers, like a snake sidewinding. So there's a road there, and on that road, close to that road at least. Actually, on the road behind it are the tanks. We take a left turn now to a 125. 125. Okay, look out for green flares down there by the road. If they have green flares there, it means that there is an IL-2 or enemy low near their tank base.
Contact, 10 o'clock river, low.
I don't see it. Is it an IL-2, you think?
1 second.
You can, you and Mats can go for it if it's an IL-2. But
I'll
keep
check
your
it out.
Yeah.
It's flying more or less in the same direction.
Oh, it could be a friendly, you think?
I'm checking it
okay,
out.
Okay, smoke big tanks on our left. Okay, let's make a left turn now to 110. 1-1. Yeah, I see a 1 IL-2 low.
Yeah,
low.
I'm going for him.
Yeah,
if it's this
keep your bomb.
Dude.
I'm with you.
Okay, we go for a bomb drop, Rico.
Yeah, copy.
Then we engage and relieve the other guy. Okay. I'm diving down towards the road here. You see the flare, Rico?
Yeah.
It goes to the tank base. We have on the road a revetment. I'm going for the same as before. I'm diving
okay.
Straight down.
Oh, you
lights
down.
On. I lights on. I had
yep.
Lights on. I'm going
okay.
Straight for the. I'm going straight for the revetment, guys. Check it out. Light.
See your visual.
Bombs away. I hit it, I hit it.
6-6.
I hit it, he's dead.
You're
yeah,
six?
Wonderful hit.
Oh, what is it?
Oh, there is a tank revetment on the other side of the road. Shit, he's behind me. Oh shit.
What?
There's an IL-2 on. Yeah, I have an IL-2 on me here.
He's a fighter.
He's flying like a fighter. Yeah, IL-2 is turning.
Oh, no, he's making a head on with me. No. Ah, oh, I waited it.
I have still the bomb, where to drop?
Me too.
Near the road. On
me
the
too.
Other side of the road, on the other side of the road. Okay,
yeah,
I'm going for the
green, where the green flares, can I shoot it?
Yeah, it's the enemy tank base. Yeah. It's the enemy tank base. Enemy tank base at Green Flares. If you see those bunkers, or they are in the...
Going in.
There you go. Nice hit.
It's the 109 here.
Bombs away. 5 seconds. Watch blast.
I'm on the aisle 2. I'm on the aisle 2. He's with a scissor and a 109.
Okay, bomb away. I think that wasn't hit.
We lost something. Aisle 2 is a bit north over the dugouts. Somebody's shooting at him.
Copy.
I'm on him.
One of you guys is leaking.
Okay, I'm out.
Yep, you are leaking, Peter.
Yeah, okay, going home.
I'm going with you. Where are you now?
Okay, Matt, so I'm with you with the it was speed guy.
Yeah, okay. Sure. Okay, yeah. We go heading 320. No, anybody got bomb left?
Yeah,
nope.
I got bomb left.
Okay, then need to take out the
No problem, I stay here. I coming back to the Russian tank.
There's one is having six, maybe. Near the flak
clouds. Yeah, it could be me. Or, wait.
I see two focus, both are clear.
I'm heading 320 for home.
Someone is low.
Oh my god, the 109. Oh my god. You're blind, what the fuck?
Was the 109 giving you 6?
No, he was just below me, diagonal, I don't know. Okay, I'm on the area here. Mats, what's with you? Do you still have your bomb?
Better, we had enemy fighters over Tierninski, so I'm escort.
Okay,
you.
Okay. Okay, it's okay.
Okay, as long as you have your bomb, I stay here.
Altitude.
Are you in a right turn at the moment?
Yes, that's me.
Okay. I'm a little bit lower. There's something going towards the enemy HQ, or at least it looks like. Pretty low.
See anything
making ours? Okay, I lost the track on him.
You're okay.
Yeah, I'm heading straight for Syrianyansk. It's heading 310 or 300. 310. I'm with another Focke Wulf here?
Yeah, it's me, I said it. I'm escorting you.
Okay. Alright, very good. Then we have to see what is... I don't see anything now in Syrianyansk, but...
Yeah, we had their air raid alarm zone, that's the reason why.
Okay. I'm executing fuel dump here, so...
Actually, I took a little bit more than the 48 suggested fuel.
Okay. Well, I still have 100 liters. It's okay. But I took that on purpose so we don't stick around too long.
Yeah.
There are no targets.
My Yata is one.
Pretty hard to spot them. Maybe you should try to look for these sandbag things. You can also try to.
I see them, but they're green flag. We have an enemy here.
You wanna go there, Kalle? Go help them instead.
You need help?
No. Go help the other guys.
Yeah, I'm asking. Yeah, I'm turning.
Yeah. Yeah, I see the flare as well. Copy. Okay, I have a little bit less than 100 liters left.
Alright. Okay, I see tracers right up. It's a slow moving plane.
Okay.
Directly beneath me. It's a U-2.
No!
Holy
yes.
Crap.
Timing.
Nice.
Recorded, man.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
You killed them both. These poor guys.
That was pretty unfair.
And the rear gunner. You must say the rear gunner too. Don't forget the rear gunner.
No, he was so slow he could have damaged him. No.
I have more flares and contact, fast contact, medium height. He's going for your low six.
You're still on your on the tanks? Guys, you're still on the tanks? Yeah. Okay, I'm coming back.
There's something going for you.
Copy, I increase power. I can't see it at the moment.
It's on your low six. I'm heading for you.
What's your halo?
No. At the moment, 600.
Victor.
Making a slow left turn. Can't see him at the moment.
Cutting in on me here.
I see a flare. Are you near the flare?
Yeah. Oh. Passing over it. I'm on his level 6 now. God damn it. This bomb.
Ah, now I see you. No, it...
One is one contact on 2K.
Yeah, it's me, I think.
Yeah, you in the left hand?
Yeah, me in the left hand.
Yeah, me.
Oh,
break.
Yes, speaking. No. Get shot. Nice shot.
I'm off.
Yeah, he's trouble. I think he's going down.
Okay, guys, don't forget he's on your parade, but you need to get the bombs on the tank.
I already lost my bomb, so used my bomb, so I'm only waiting here for Mats if he has his bomb.
I still have it.
Yeah, go low, please, and just find the target.
Well, the targets need to spawn in before I can.
Yeah, yeah, but there are maybe two or three revetments at least that have stanks.
Yeah,
I'm coming back there.
I just took off, so what's your fuel status?
Green.
Okay.
Less than 100. Well, I can stay a little bit longer, at least when I am not using combat power.
Yeah, so the revetments are empty now, so the tanks are gonna spawn at any second.
Yeah. So, if you get impatient, put the bomb on the tank base where the green flares are coming from, because we have at least a couple of trucks and some fuel stuff.
I think our tank base had just a flare up.
Yeah. Okay, I see a target. Going in.
Copy.
Green flare.
On the north. Extending. I think I missed.
Green flare extending. Means enemy near, yeah?
Yeah, it means that the enemy.
No, you got it.
Enemies are shooting flares to indicate where they should drop paratroopers, but the enemies can't drop paratroopers. But
I missed that. Never mind.
You guys want to climb and take some altitude over that area? I'm coming in 2 minutes with a bomb.
Give me a sec, I see one plane. I can't.
I'm extending to 310.
You are on 1500 something?
Yes.
Okay, Victor.
Part to be.
Okay, I think it's in Heink.
Yeah, we have a high contact here.
Okay.
It's a bomber. Crap! I'm
what?
Crap! I'm dead.
River.
He's over there.
Oh shit! I see it. He's going down. He's near the river.
Yeah. Nice talking.
Who's are you back to east?
Who is in a right turn?
Me. Me. It's
He's below you. He's below you. Dive, dive, dive. He's you're 12 o'clock. Low. He's going
him.
For the river.
He's,
yeah.
Into east.
Yeah, you're on him. You're clear. You're clear. I can see anyone on. Get that speed up. And kill him.
Fuck.
What happened?
You missed?
Yeah. Because I was not sure if it's one of you guys and I hesitated.
Oh, it's it was the enemy.
Yeah, I saw it.
Damn it, I just saw you. But no, I lost you again, damn it.
He's heading for that airbase, I think.
He's heading for the Heinkel, I thought.
Oh, he's heading east for that airbase. Can you go on again on him?
When I see him?
Yeah, he's lower now and he's heading for the runway. He's heading.
Alright, alright.
He's like he's almost landing, you know? He's on a long final approach.
So I can't see him.
He's near the smoke. He's under the smoke now.
I see him.
I see you guys. Okay.
I see him.
I'm shooting at you.
Watch out. Turn left. Turn left. Don't go over the A. Don't go over the A. He's gonna go land. I'm gonna try to kill him.
Turning in again. They did
I'm
it
behind you, Peter.
I'm low. I'm not going in for this guy who's landing. Hey, crash! Good, good, good. Okay, I'm out. Let's watch out for this. Watch out for this AA.
Shit, yeah, he despawned.
It's okay, it's okay. You got him, you got him. Good job. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, let's. Yeah.
Keep the speed up, make barrel rolls. Barrel rolls, slow barrel rolls. Keep the speed up.
FSX or don't. Is it one of
you?
No, it's for the AA.
Okay,
yeah. You do changes in altitude and heading. Slowly. Good. Okay, let's find those tanks. I see the... Oh, you guys must be low on fuel and ammo now.
Yep.
Okay, okay, so I see the... Yeah, you do that. I have control of this.
Copy.
I'm heading to Tsvenensky. You need help?
No, 310 is for Tsvenensky, 310.
One contact high from the east over the river things here. I have no idea what it is. Slowly diving. You guys see the AA?
Nope.
In the east. Is some of you in the east of some rivers?
Do I have six, someone behind me? I'm turning left a little bit.
I'm not turning at the moment.
Hello?
Yeah, you wink your wings, wink your wings. I'm behind somebody, he's in a right turn, is it?
Make a right,
I'm now in a right turn.
I'm a left, I'm breaking off, sorry about that.
I'm not sure, I'm...
And to my far right, I see two contacts, one is closing into the other one.
Oh shit, I see IL-2 over the battle. I see an IL-2.
No, it's a green one, it's a green one. If, I'm near the dawn. Yeah, he's shooting.
Yeah.
No, what is this? It's a Heinkel. No, what is this? It's a Heinkel.
I have no idea where they start.
I need a help. I have a 6.
Yeah. Dive. I'm speeding up.
Oh, shit, he's got a trailing enemy.
I'm over the river.
Yeah, I see you. He Where's broke that? Off, I think. Yeah, he's making a right-hand turn now. He's a little bit more altitude now. Fuck.
I don't get rid of him. Yeah, hits. Two of them.
No, I am closing in. It's a Yak or LA-5, I can't tell.
Yak.
Only see the cover. Shit.
I'm coming to help you guys.
Wounded.
Go home, Kalle. I'm coming in to help. High speed. Yeah.
Almost there.
Shoot ahead of him so he breaks off. Good hit. He's breaking off. You have another six on your six. You have another Enrico. You have one on your six. Watch out.
No. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I was looking back. Shit.
I'm on it.
No problem.
Ow.
Shit, I don't should look back. In front of. I hope you make it, Kalle.
I hope so too.
Shit.
I can't help, I'm really.
I'm down. I just crashed. But I got the one, this Oscar guy.
Yeah, he's a good one.
Oh, oof. Okay, but guys, I think I'll leave you now. Just need a break. Yeah. It was pretty fun, thank you. And yeah, we see us next time.
Yeah.
Yes, it's been nice flying, man.
Thank you, you too. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
I'm coming back to the airfield with not so much fuel.
I see some airfield. Yeah, it's ours. Yeah, great.
You make it?
Yeah, here's the airfield. I have to land.
Okay.
I'm away.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm coming into land. 1 minute.
Evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.